Christmas to all! Welcome to another episode of Cooking with Fishy Did, with your host, Chef Fishy Did, and your co-host, Mint Paffle. Paffle, today we're going to be cooking Merry Christmas! Ooh, Paffle. Now, here are the ingredients are cinnamon, an egg, Ribena, chocolate buttons, a biscuit, Coca-Cola, mini gingerbread men, skimmed milk, and a little pointer for sugar. Again, lots of sugar. We also have a Lily, what the hell are you doing here? Oh, I understand, but why'd you come back? Seems reasonable. Okay, so the special guest for today is Lily the Lioness. We put in the chocolate. Hello, Mint. What are you doing over there? Now, crush the chocolate. That's enough. Okay, that's enough. Add the biscuits. All the crumbs of the biscuits. Good. Get out of here, basic. You don't belong here. Now we crush it with a spoon. Sweet and
Oh, ho, ho, Fishy Did. You are one of the baddest.
No, no. We add the ketchup. Definitely not Santa's blood. That's enough. Mix it all up. Ribena! Perfect!
Gary, I don't want to go in.
Give it! You're the first sacrifice, and so are you! You're the second sacrifice! Now get in there! Now all of you in!
Add the cinnamon!
Perfect!
Add the milk!
Paffle, do not spill it, Mint, or I will execute you. Ooh, yogurts.
New ingredient, peppercorn.
New ingredient, salt. No ingredient salt. Lavender juice in it. Yeah, that's good. Okay, that's good. Sonic will never know.
Nick! What is it, Fishy Did?
What, Fishy Did? Well, I wanted you to try something for me. It's called Merry Christmas. And we're going to garnish it with some Christmas tree needles. Delicious. Fishy Did, I'm not trying this. Yes, you are, Sonic. Now try it before I crucify you. Stop it with crucifying. What is Lily doing here? Oh, I invited her back into the house because she was desperate for food. Is she leaving after this? Yeah, she's going to go back to hunt some more cows from the farm. Why am I saying things wrong? Paffle, shut up, Mint. Try it, Sonic! No, try it!
No, he's saying it.
Try it! Try it now! Try it!
Fine.
How does it taste, Sonic? Sonic, what's wrong? Well, he died. Now to wrap up the video, Well, thank you for watching another episode of Cooking with Fishy Did. Watch us next time when we make eggs over Paffle. What a nice Christmas I've had today. I made Sonic a nice meal, I got an iPhone, I definitely didn't make him throw up. Blech! I also killed that old, red, fat, grey-haired, diabetic man. Fishy Did, what the hell have you done to me? I cooked you a nice meal, Sonic. Did you like it? No, I didn't. It tasted like crap.
Yes. Why did this Santa come today? I really need my PlayStation 5.
Oh, probably because he's dead outside.
Oh, Santa. I wanted this Santa Claus. What happened to him?
What did you do to him, Fishy Did? Well, I just stabbed him and then threw him outside.
You did what?
What, you little orange-striped mother...